on this truck from day one. I and my wife are the only two that really drove this truck. Bill next door drove with me up to Yucca, California out of Los Angeles, I think, or San Diego. No, Los Angeles. We went up there to pick up another Marmon truck that I got home in my backyard. I went up there with a little boy. And he's the only other person that ever drove this truck.
Yeah, and I know you have a very aggressive maintenance schedule with this.
Every 4,000 to 6,000, I'm greasing it. Every 15,000, it's filters, oil, everything. I got a bypass system on here for oil filtering. It's a the dash itself is laid out not too bad, but whoever made the dash for them really made it chintzy. It's really thin plastic, and it's broken and cracked in the areas. You can't tell it because it's got a leather or a vinyl overlay.
Yeah.
But,
Get up in there.